my mathematics teacher one day called me on the board and told me to attempt one sum, which I did right. He patted me and told me, oh, you can do it. You can even go further and get even good grade than this one. Somebody told me I can do it. And I started believing it's true, I can do it. You see what you hear shapes the faith you get. So I had that, and it started growing in me. I developed passion in math, and eventually, in my national examination, I got an A in mathematics.
When we grow up, we tend to forget about where we came from, the cultures we had, and most of us embrace the Western culture, which is not our way of life. With that all diverse cultures, I think we would learn to appreciate, and maybe this thing about tribalism, racism, it would stop. I think it would.
When I was in school, we used to go to those communities. It really touched me how to see how girls are being humiliated. They are taken just as objects. But when you are a girl, you can't talk where the men are. Yeah, that's not your platform. They are taken like objects. Yeah, they are married off and they are very young, at about the age of 12 years, very old people. Given an opportunity to change anything, I'll change the situation of the girls in this country. Educate them. Yeah, show them that being married at a young age, that's not the best option they can ever have.
You see, education is power, and without education, no matter how much the government or the outside world may like to change a society, I think without that tool, it becomes difficult.